Hi friends, I'm Vandana and you're watching Gorgeous You. Welcome back. Today in this video, I have shared a few important tips for the placement of a bamboo plant in your home. According to Vastu Shastra and Feng Shui, bamboo is regarded as a lucky plant. Bamboo is widely used as a house plant and is also considered to be auspicious for the house as it attracts good luck and wealth. Placement of lucky bamboo. Feng Shui suggests two important places for placing lucky bamboo in homes. It is believed that when this plant is placed in the east, all family members will be bestowed with good health. And for enhancing wealth, since the southeast is said to be the zone of money and wealth, so placing the lucky bamboo in this region can help enhance the wealth of your family. Friends, lucky bamboo is an indoor plant that is attractive, popular, and easy to care for. Do not place it under direct sunlight. Avoid using a bamboo plant with stems that are yellow. Lucky bamboo and the five feng shui elements. The planter should consist of all these five elements, namely earth, metal, wood, water, and fire. In order to harness the full power of feng shui, an easy way to include these elements is by putting some pebbles in the planter. Pebbles represent earth. If the lucky bamboo is planted in soil, then soil represents the earth. Water is already there in the plant, and the stalk of the plant represents the wood. Metal. A glass container is considered as a metal in the feng shui system. If a different container is used, then keep a metal coin inside the planter. Now the fire. Wrap a red ribbon around the stalks. This represents the fire. Friends, this plant is a very popular gift for relatives, friends, teachers, and colleagues. It is given for a wide range of occasions, from birthdays, weddings, and anniversaries to job promotions, academic achievements, awards, and any other auspicious occasion. This gift is thought to bring good luck not only to the receiver but to the giver as well. If you are giving lucky bamboo as a gift, the number of stalks given determines the type of blessings being bestowed. Let's start with a single bamboo. A single bamboo is a lucky bamboo. This single bamboo looks like a log with no roots. Place the one end in water so it can continuously produce new leaves. Lucky log bamboo is symbolic of a strong life that's filled with prosperity. This plant is a favorite for businesses to give as gifts, especially to other companies. Some varieties produce fragrant white flowers in addition to the healthy green leaves. Two bamboo symbolize love. People often send two stalks of bamboo as an expression of love. This number also is said to double your luck. The three bamboo stalks symbolize three kinds of luck. This is one of the most favorite number of combinations to have it in your home. It brings three kinds of luck to you: happiness, long life, and wealth. Whereas the fourth combination, that is four number of bamboo stalks, is never kept or given as gift as it draws negative energy. It represents bad luck, so never given as gift. Five bamboo stalks attract positive energy in five areas of life: emotional, intuitive, mental, physical, and spiritual. Six stalks attract prosperity, seven bestow good health, eight stalks improve fertility, nine stalks symbolize great luck, 10 stalks represent a wish for a life of perfection, happiness, and completeness. Now the 21 stalks. This represents a harmony and success in the department of health, wealth, happiness, relationships, prosperity, and fortune. Lucky bamboo care tips. Use filter water or RO water for your lucky bamboo plant. This keeps the plant the healthiest. Add fresh, clean water to your bamboo plant twice or three times a week. It is important to keep several inches of water in the container, making sure to keep the roots of the plant wet. Change the water every 7 to 10 days to keep your lucky bamboo in top condition. Never place your plant on a sunny windowsill as the direct sunlight is too strong. And just as direct sunlight should be avoided, extreme heat should also be avoided, such as a heating vent or a wood stove. Friends, that's all in today's video. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Share it with your friends and family. Until next time, stay tuned and stay gorgeous. Bye.